What's up, ladies and gents? Welcome back. I'm your host, Sinistrando1, and we have got more Sniper Elite 4. Continuing pretty much right where we left off, and we're going to continue on. I'm running a little bit lower on the frames on what I'm playing right here. It's a little bit lower than what I'm used to. But it's still running pretty smooth. Down and see what this guy's gonna do. So from what I can tell, when we get into things like these bushes, the frames drop down a little bit. Very, very close there. Dodged a close one, I think, there. So we need to head over there. Man, this is such an expansive map. It's just crazy. All right, let's get up here while we have a little bit of a opportunity. Can we climb this here? Or is that maybe for getting down and not up? Must be for getting down. All right, so we got more cameras, officers there, down there, so he's not too far away from here. Go ahead and tag this vehicle. So we need to figure out how we're going to get down there. Man, I just love how, like, kind of realistic this game feels. So, I'm trying to notice if I see any specific way of getting down. But from what can I tell, there's like no real good way to get down from here. Unless it's that way somehow. You gotta love it. Right there, I don't know what it is, but I just love that. So there's no way to get down from here. Guys, you know what the generators do. There's a radio in there, but I don't see another way inside there. I don't think it's important that we go in there, but it does look like we're gonna have to go the long way around, as I don't see a way to get down via this method. We do have some more enemies to light up. That was very, very close. So let's start heading down. You can see our bubble. So now he's inside of our bubble, which means we don't want to run now. Sorry, buddy. Had to make sure. So if there ever was a time to do that kill, now would have been it. But there are some other enemies that are in this location. One way to do it. Again, we're going the slow route. Not rushing this. Don't think I can get to this guy, or I can't really see him. He's heading. You get a lot of points for that. I want to take this guy out. Just can't get to him from here. You guys wanted to see some kills. There you go. No, we haven't moved very far yet.
This will come in very useful.
These levels are huge, man. See, we could destroy. All of this stuff, it would just make so much noise, and that would defeat the purpose of stealth for me. I wanted to do it, but I didn't, just because I was afraid that this guy is just still too close. Again, you gotta be smart, guys. I know a lot of you want to see. If you're looking for running, gunning, there are plenty of channels out there that's gonna give you what you want. This is not that channel. Ooh, is that another way up or down? He He's outside of my bubble right now. Looks like I can pretty much run inside the bubble. I like to think that the game rewards you for being more of a ghost. You can see what you picked up. Shipping manifest. Oh, something else here.
So, Schmidt was meant to take footage of the missile to show the Führer.
Alright, let's check us out. Where are we at on the map here? We've done the objectives down in here. Explosive a couple of targets, and now we're heading over to here. Track that. Again, looks like these missions are actually going to be fairly long missions, and I really do enjoy that. Lots of opportunities for mistakes, of course. All right. Wait for him to turn around. So I'm taking out a lot of soldiers in this first video, in these first couple of videos, to kind of get used to what it is, how you can come up on enemies. But most of the time I am going to be technically ghosting through as much as I can. But you do get these, you get more points for actually taking people out, so it's more beneficial for you to upgrade your weapons and stuff like that to actually take these guys out. As you'll see when we do these stealth kills, we get infantry kills, tagged kills, takedowns, ghost. There's a purpose for it all. But you gotta admit, guys, this looks really good, and I think it looks a lot better than sniper Sniper Elite 3 did. And that game, for its time, was amazing as well. But you can see how far we've gone and the amount of time that we have taken just to go a little bit of ways, which to me is amazing. This game is doing a great job. It's running pretty well. Sometimes it gets down into the 30s, but it's been in the 50s most of this video. And the reason I'm doing the walkthrough on Sniper Elite first is to get these videos out there to you guys and to actually finish the game. It just was unrealistic to finish the game for the first time on Authentic for Sniper Elite 3, as you just didn't know where anything was and you didn't know how to get to your objectives and stuff like that. So I want to give you guys gameplay that's going to help you, not hinder you. So this is going to help you on Sniper, and then of course if you guys want to see this walkthrough done in a professional, like, all the way through manner, then let me know for that Authentic, because that's obviously something I think I know you guys are going to want, I'm sure. Still trying to get used to what we can do and what we can't do as far as maneuvering and sprinting while crouched. Little platform in action here. We had a few times where we were almost caught, but we were able to keep it out of the red, so. I don't know if we have to shoot these radios, but let's get to the lay of the land here. And I think this is where we're going to stop this video. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. Again, thank you so much for watching. And we're moving closer to our next objective, and I will see you on the next one. Peace out.